What's up and welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Nifemi, and happy new year. This is basically, you know, new year. So basically, I'm like, from the title, I'm practically giving you guys outfit ideas for Valentine's Day. As you guys know, Valentine's Day is around the corner, so I felt like I should show you guys what I think I would wear on Valentine's Day. So we have 7 outfits. We have about 2 dresses, 3 dresses, some pants, some, you know. So yes guys, without wasting time, let's just jump right into the video. These are the dresses. I have the bags on top and then the shoes below. So I'm just going to style them up, wear them up, and show you guys how I would rock them. And yes guys, without wasting time, let's just jump right into the video. But do not forget to like, comment, subscribe, and share. So yes guys, the first outfit we have is just this 2-piece set. Is in this satin silky material. I got it from Fashion Nova. I featured it in my Fashion Nova try and all. I will leave that linked. And then I'm also pairing it with some black bag, and black bag from Fashion Nova too actually, and also black strappy heels. I mean, I basically just dressed it up. You can show some skin if you want to, probably wear some black lace-up bra and, you know, probably tie it or however you want to style it. But I think I'll just go with something like this, just show a little bit of cleavage, a little bit of skin, and then I just have some rings on, and then probably I'll just dress it up a bit with some glasses. How do I look? Come to me, if you want to talk to me, you talk to me correct, you feel me? So basically, this is just how I would say. I probably maybe would have my hair packed up in a different style. But yes guys, this is what outfit number one is looking like. This is the back, like I said, it's just this, it's giving casual vibe. It's giving casual vibe, it's giving I'm dressed but I'm comfortable, you know, that kind of vibe. You're not all tight and all in some bodycon dress and all of that. But yes guys, if this is your vibe, then I 10 out of 10 recommend. So guys, the next outfit we have is this jumpsuit. It's super long. I actually have heels on, but still, yes, it's still like covering the heels. So basically I have heels on, but still, yet still reaching the ground. I got this jumpsuit from Fashion Nova. It's just this black. It's giving off the shoulder vibe because on the model, she kind of went off the shoulder. I have a bra on, so just to give it some shape up here. So basically, I just have this black jumpsuit. I wore it with some clear heels, and then I'm basically styling it with this bag that I showed you guys. I got myself for Christmas, and then I have just this ring that kind of matches the bag. So basically, this is what outfit number two is looking like. I'll show you guys a full picture so you guys can see what it looks like from end to toe. But this is what this bad boy is looking like. I mean, it's a dinner, you have to dress all, you know, spray. So yes guys, this is what outfit number two is looking like. Let me know what you guys think about it. I actually do like it. It's giving classy, it's giving, you know, you're dressed up, looking all nice, you covered up basically. So if you know you don't want to show some skin, then you should just get this, or you basically just wear a jumpsuit and just style it up with your accessories, because the bag is giving like pop of color and all that. So yes guys, that's that for outfit number two. So let's just jump into outfit number three. Outfit number three, I think I'll just give you guys this brown dress. It's giving short vibe, it's giving ruching, it's giving shape. So let's just change into outfit. So guys, this is outfit number three. It's just this ruching dress that I got from H&M. It's giving skin, it's giving chocolate, it's giving neutral, it's giving what it's supposed to give and more, because I mean. So yes guys, this is just what this dress is looking like. It's not short, but at the same time, it's something you can wear, because I'm kind of iffy about wearing, you know, extra short dresses. But this comes to a good amount, in as much as it kind of rises up, because I mean, it's ruching and all of that. It's giving shape, it's giving everything it's supposed to give and more. I just have it paired up with this little, should I say, brown bag, bucket ball bag, or whatever they call this bag, chat. I just have it paired up. I got this bag from Shein. I'm wearing my nude clear heels from Fashion Nova, and then this is basically what this fit is looking like. And guys, it's giving. All you have to do is just, if you want to add up some more accessories so your chest or your neck wouldn't be bare, you're free to do that to your jewelries and all of that. But I just kept this on the down low. You can wear this with your man to dinner, and if it's cold outside, just put on some very nice, very sexy, very classy coat, and you're good to go. So yes guys, this is what outfit number three is looking like. Boy, it's giving, like, I'm in love. I'm in love. Like, I can't even say nothing more. But yes, guys, like I said, outfit number three, and it's giving everything it's supposed to give and more. So yes, guys, I'll put up a close-up picture so you guys can see what it looks like on. But so yes, guys, basically, this is outfit number three. Like I said, okay, it's just this leather dress I got from Fashion Nova. It's really short though. I think if you guys want to go to let me see, maybe like a bar or like a club or something on Valentine's Day, I think this is really nice. It's short, it's giving skimpy, it's giving how would I put it, it's giving skimpy vibe, it's giving not doing too much, laid back, chilled, nice outfit. I'm wearing, I paired up with this yellowish yellowish towel. It was that I featured in my last ASOS haul, and then I will be pairing it with this bag that I also showed you guys in my last ASOS haul. So basically, you just have black with a pop of color. This is what it's looking like. This is, like I said, it's really short, it goes way above my knee. So this is what this bad boy is looking like. You could put a bag over the over your shoulders like this, or you can, you know, probably rock it as a handbag. So basically, this is what this bad boy is looking like. And for accessories, I just have this gold necklace on, and then some yellow rings, and some yellow ring that I got from Acer. So basically, this is what this outfit is looking like. Something nice, something casual, not doing too much, really comfy and all of that. So yes, guys, so we'll go into outfit number six. Sorry, outfit number five. We have three more outfits to go, two dresses and one pant. So I think we'll just start with the red, because I mean, it's Valentine's Day. Red is the color of love, red is the color of Valentine's Day. So I think it's only proper if I try to incorporate some red. So I just have this red dress that I'll try on for you guys to show you guys what it's looking like. So guys, this is what outfit number five is looking like. It's just this red dress. Unfortunately, I'm unable to zip it up because, like, zip it up fully because I'm the only one at home, so there's no one to help me zip it up. But basically, this is what this red dress is looking like, and it's giving. I actually do like it. Since I bought it, I've never worn it, so this wouldn't be a bad idea for Valentine's Day. But I just have it paired up with this clear sparkly bag that I got from Fashion Nova. You can pair it up with a black bag, a white bag, anyhow you decide to pair it. But I just have it paired up with this, and then I have some clear heels on. All you have to do is just accessorize and look like a bad bee. So this is what this dress is looking like. It has the sleeves in front, and then it has this detail, this V detail that gives the shape. I'm not wearing the bra on with it, so that's why. Then this is basically what it looks like. I actually do love it. It's so fitted, it's giving everything is supposed to give more. And I think it would look better if I had it all zipped up and all of that. But like I said, I'm the only one at home, so there's no one that could help me zip it up fully. But this is what this dress is looking like. I would have showed you guys the back, but I'm not it's not zipped up properly, so like I'm the only one. But basically, this is what it's looking like, side view. But yes, guys, this is what the dress is looking like. I got it from a store. Yeah, I think I can't even remember the name, it's been a minute. But I felt like this wouldn't really be a bad idea for Valentine's Day, and it's giving everything it's supposed to give. I actually do like this dress. It's giving, and that's some period. So guys, the next outfit, or the next, yes, the next outfit we have would be this dress. It's giving skin, it's giving everything it's supposed to give, and I cannot wait to actually show you guys what it looks like on. So yes, guys, without wasting time, let me just show you guys what this outfit looks like, and I'll also put up a close-up of this red dress that I'm wearing, and also a close-up of this dress. So guys, this is oh my god, I actually do love this dress so much, like so much. I don't even know how to explain it. But anyways, I got this dress from ASOS, and it's giving, like, I think this is actually what I would wear on Valentine's Day, come to think of it, because it's giving everything it's supposed to give and more. Is this long dress, it's actually like, it's giving midi, but I just kind of I didn't fold it, but I just like move it up a bit. So right now it's basically above my knee. I have my clear heels on, and then I'm basically pairing with this little bag that I got from Zara that I showed you guys in the last haul. So basically, because I feel it's bringing out, as you guys can see, like I feel it's bringing out, you know. So yes, guys, this is what this bad boy is looking like, and it's giving skin, it's giving it's giving everything. Like, I feel you can wear like a long or like a body jewelry just to have something going on in the chest area, or probably just a long dropping necklace. I think that's what I wear, and I think I would actually wear a silver jewelry, silver accessory instead of gold. But yes, guys, this is what this bad boy is looking like, and I don't know how to act because I love it. But yes, guys, this is what this dress is looking like. Actually, I do really love it so much, and it's giving. Oh god. So yes, guys, this is what this bad boy is looking like. You can also it's an alter neck dress, as you guys can see. It's an alter neck dress, so you guys can actually decide to tie up the chest area as tight as you want, as loose as you want. Or basically, because when I tied it, I kind of just rolled up before tying it, like, as you guys can see the design here, I kind of just rolled it up, like twisted it a bit quite tidy. But you don't have to necessarily tie like this, you can free it. I think the model actually gave it some crisscross effect, but I don't like, because it's giving me choking vibes. So so when I want to eat, I'll be able to swallow properly, you feel me? So yes, guys, this is what the dress is looking like, and I actually really do love it so much. Like, it's giving. So guys, the last outfit we have is just this white pants with some white top, basically just white, and then I think I'll just pair it up and give it a pop of color. So yes, guys, let's just try this out. And so guys, the last and final outfit for my Valentine's Day outfit idea, outfit info, blah, you know, is this white with a pop of color. So I have this white top that I got, this ribbed white shirt that I got from, it's giving this racer back, I got it from ASOS. And then I have this white pair of a little bit of ripped jeans, or more like frayed endings. I got from Shein. I have this bag I got from House. These shoes I got from Fashion Nova. Glasses from ASOS. Rings from ASOS. So basically, it's just this white outfit with a pop of color, and I feel like they actually really do go together. And yes, guys, that's what this outfit is looking like. I actually do like it because it's giving different vibes, giving, you know, what it's supposed to give and more. So yes, guys, that's that for this. I'll put up a close-up picture so you guys can see what it looks like on properly. And I'm actually wearing this like dress, so I'm wearing the shirt without a bra. I feel like it's going to give like under boob kind of situation, as you guys can see, like if you raise up your hand, it's giving under boob already. So that's that. I wouldn't be wearing a bra with top. Probably I'll just wear maybe like a racer back bra top and all of that, but because the top rises up and you can also button it up to the fullest. But now I'm not doing that. I have to show some skin. So yes, guys, that's that for this video. This concludes the fashion, this concludes the Valentine's Day, Valentine's night, girls night, whatever you guys are doing, outfits inspo. I hope you guys enjoy this, and also please tell me what was your favorite outfit, because I loved everything. Like, to be honest, I love the brown dress, I love the blue dress, I love the red dress, because I actually didn't expect red to look so good on my color, because I rarely wear red. But when I wore that dress, I could not recognize it wasn't it, because it was given. So yes, guys, that basically concludes it. And I also actually did like the two-piece set that I actually did wear. So it's hard to decide which is my favorite, so you guys should please let me know in the comment section which is your favorite and which you think you would rock. And also let me know what other video ideas you guys would want to see from me. So yes, guys, stay safe, stay happy, and expect more fun content from me. Like, expect something different, something nice, something interesting. So yes, guys, tell your friends to tell your friends to subscribe so you guys should join the fam. And yes, guys, I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.